Welcome back, everyone. We're back at 6:37. It's a holiday classic, The Nutcracker, gorgeous ballet, a story of a young girl given a Nutcracker doll for Christmas that eventually comes to life. And the Hastings Museum will be featuring The Nutcracker in 2D and 3D. Tickets are on sale now. I'm joined this morning with Becky Tiedemann with the Hastings Museum and also Cindy Cummins with the YWCA. Thank you so much for being here with us this morning.
Good morning, Katie.
Yes, of course. So first of all, tell me about The Nutcracker. For those who haven't seen it at home, I know most people have. It's just a wonderful play.
It's the world's most famous ballet. It's a beautiful production. It's a ballet that's very accessible to children because it does have that Christmas and youthful theme. So we're thrilled as we're trying to bring in some cultural events to the community. We're thrilled to have The Nutcracker be our first ballet.
And you'll be having it in 2D and 3D, like I mentioned, which
absolutely.
Is great.
So you'll have that choice. The production company that's doing it, this is the first 3D ballet, or Nutcracker rather, ever. So if you've never had that opportunity, it does really give you that depth of experience when you see the production. So choose that if you'd like. It's a $10 ticket if it's 2D. It's a $12 ticket if it's 3D.
And this production was actually filmed in Russia, which is where the first Nutcracker was performed more than 120 years ago, right?
Not only just in Russia, but in that same theater, in the Mariinsky Theater. This is where it debuted 120 years ago. Yeah, so we're just thrilled to bring this in, a very high quality production. We're tickled.
To be playing in the Tri-Cities, that's amazing.
Yeah.
And Cindy, what is it like for some of your dancers to be able to see this production all the way from Russia?
I think it is an excellent opportunity for them to see a different culture and also to see professional artists be able to perform on stage in a live setting like that.
And a lot of youth nowadays are really exposed to pop culture, but what about a classical ballet like this?
I think it's fantastic for them to see where the roots of ballet started, and for those kids that are dancers, it's a great opportunity for them to see that things that were used 120 years ago are still used every day in ballet, and they can relate that back and forth to each other.
That's very true. And one more time, just give us the information about when the Nutcracker will be playing and how long it'll be at the museum.
Our opening weekend is December 6th, 7th, and 8th. There's four shows that weekend, but then we've got five encore dates later toward Christmas. We've got matinees on Christmas Eve and on the day after Christmas, and then we have more shows on the 27th, 28th, and 29th. But our first opening weekend is December 6th through 8th.
All right, and how much are tickets?
$10 for a 2D showing and $12 for the 3D.
All right, and if people want to find out more information, they can head online.
Call us at the front desk or hastingsmuseum.org.
All right, and you also brought some of your dancers this morning from the YWCA, and we're going to check in with them right after this. And then Chris, Travis, and I will be putting on tutus and trying our own steps. So stay with us. We'll be back right after this. Welcome back to News 5 Today. I'm joined now with three dancers from YWCA. This is Lucy, Emma, and Brianna. Thank you guys so much for waking up with us this morning. Are you guys usually up this early?
No.
Well, you look absolutely gorgeous, and I love these costumes. They look just absolutely beautiful. And you guys even brought along some pink tutus that we'll be putting on in a little bit.
Yeah.
But first of all, each of you tell me your favorite part about dancing.
I like just being able to like get exercise in a way that isn't just like fun. It helps you out with your body, but it's, you know, enjoyable.
And you get to do it with your friends, right?
Yes.
That's always fun. And what do you like about dancing?
I like hanging out with my friends and just after school getting to do something fun.
Yes, of course. And you?
I don't know. I just really enjoy to dance, so.
Of course. And my next question for you guys, have you guys seen The Nutcracker?
No.
Are you guys pretty excited to see it then?
Yes.
Yes, it's a gorgeous ballet. And you girls, what is your favorite type of dance?
I really like ballet. I'm not really into the whole jazz thing, but I do really enjoy ballet.
What's yours? Jazz, ballet?
I like jazz.
Jazz? And what about you, hon?
I kind of like the hip-hop, jazz type stuff.
Hip-hop, awesome. And you girls have been dancing for most of your lives, is that right? You're in middle school now? Awesome. Well, you guys actually brought along a little dance that you're going to do for us. And I might say this wrong, but you're going to be performing music from Kraken from the Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Man's Chest, right?
Yes.
All right. Well, I'm going to give you guys the stage. I'll pick up my mess here and I'll let you guys dance for us.
Thank you.
Great job, girls. That was so good. Getting a round of applause here. And you guys, that was amazing. And you'll actually be performing this Thursday as well at the Hastings Downtown Celebration, right?
Yes.
We'll try and warm up the weather for you guys. But now it's our turn to put on the tutus. And I do have to say, Chris and I do a little number like that before we go on air every morning. We like to twirl. But Chris, come on over. Travis, you're going to be joining us as well. And if you girls don't mind stepping off for just a minute, now we're going to have Cindy teach us some of those nice dance moves that
Travis just saw. Travis is dropping the jacket.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm ready
By
to
the
go.
Way, I'm much more into the
really
jazz and hip-hop normally, too, than this. How do I even get this on, Cindy?
Very, very carefully.
Yeah, really. I don't want to damage these.
I'll let you guys wear them.
Can I just wear it on my head? Does that work at all? Or it's a...
Okay. Do you want help
tying? Of course. I mean, I know how to do this. Of course. It's a right trap.
Not made for my huge waist.
No.
There we go.
That's right.
I think you have it on backwards, but we'll let you tie it first.
Oh, right, then okay. I'll just have you help me.
Okay. Right. I think this is taking longer than learning the dance.
Okay. What we won't do for morning television, Travis. I mean, seriously, right?
So, here we go. Travis and Chris, what is your favorite style of dance?
Well, I already said I love my jazz and hip hop, as you know. I think as well.
I'm more of a hip hop polka.
We break
kind of
it down. Right. Do kids still break dance anymore? Do they pop and lock or any of that stuff?
Girls
are looking at me like I'm crazy. All right, that's fair enough. All right. So, you know what,
Cindy?
Let Travis and I trade because I'm dragging a cord and Travis isn't. And now we've got your mics. Somewhere. So let's see. This is.
We can't handle dancing. We can't even handle moving.
There we go. Now let's mic you back up so we can hear you, Cindy. It's fun out here at the No Fun Kid 5, isn't it? Yeah. And
I like how everything you
said
say,
while
I
I'm
seriously.
Wearing a pink tutu. So what more could we need?
So we're gonna start with some really hard steps.
Good. Of course. Great. Of course you are.
Okay.
We're gonna put our feet in.
By the way, walking is hard for me, so it's good.
We're gonna put our feet in.
All right. Yeah. We need Cindy. Cindy needs some.
Here,
some
Cindy.
Drag
why don't you try this?
Let her use the.
That'll be a little easier
can use
for
the hand.
Okay. Here we go. This will work better. Okay. So we're gonna put our feet in fifth position.
Fifth position.
Yeah. And
right.
so
okay.
that's where you put. Yep, there you go.
I don't even. Okay. I never
Good
even
job.
Dance, so this
okay.
All
right. And then we're gonna do what's called a
tendu. Polish on the shoes.
We're gonna do what's called a tendu, and so we're gonna point our foot forward.
Okay, that's a tendu.
Yep. Tendu. It means to point.
Oh, to point.
Also,
right.
Yes.
Is that Latin or
French?
Oh, French.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right. And then we're gonna close
tendu-ing.
Our feet. Yep.
Okay.
We're gonna do it two times. So we're gonna go one.
One.
Does
two.
Matter
which foot
I'm let's
You're
do all
using
do,
the heel.
Let's do our right foot.
Oh, let's do our right foot. Okay.
And then we're gonna do what's called a rond de jean. And when you do rond de jean,
Snickers over here to the right.
Right.
You're gonna make
us. Giving me a dance term.
It's a dance term.
Oh, all right.
It means
okay.
We're gonna say circle.
Oh, all
okay.
Right.
Okay. Okay. So you're gonna take your foot around in a circle like that,
yeah,
and put it behind you.
Food,
what do we do with our arms?
Yes.
We're just gonna keep our hands super still.
Of course.
I like to act
My
like
whole
I'm
body
doing
is
something.
Still, Cindy. Come on.
And then, and then we're gonna do what's called a susu. And when we susu, we're gonna.
I have a 3-year-old that I'm trying to get to do that someplace else, but it's.
We're gonna go
a little
up onto our toes and take our arms straight. Up in the air in this position.
Oh,
very good.
Right.
And then we're
going to. Those are so good over here.
I know
on the
they're
side.
Helping you
they,
on the side.
You have taught
they
them
know.
Well. Right, yes. Susu.
Then we're going to do it on the other side. We're
oh, all right.
Back
I'm
down.
Susuing.
So we're doing two tendus with our
all
left
right.
foot.
Two tendus.
One.
Yep.
Two.
Tendu. Yep. You say it out loud.
And then we rond de jean to the side.
And then I'm rond de
jeaning.
Yep. And then we do another susu. Up.
And then I'm.
Yep.
Susuing.
Good job.
They look
and
a lot better
down.
Over on the side.
Good susuing.
And then you can take a bow.
Oh,
oh of course. I mean, why wouldn't I?
Yep,
so
there
beautiful.
We go. You
guys,
are we ready to try it with music?
Well, of course
yes,
we are.
Need music
for this. Oh, we have music for this.
We do. Nutcracker music.
Not about everything. Here. Yes. All right, yes. Okay.
Get ready to susu.
Okay. So right
Tchaikovsky's rolling in his grave right now.
Right, here we go.
Here we go. Oh, yes.
Set. Go.
Okay.
Tendu,
yes.
close.
I like the music.
Tendu, close.
Okay.
Circle.
Now I'm circling.
Circle.
Right.
Two.
Right. And I'm
good. And let's do the left foot.
Are you
ready?
You kicked anybody out of one of your classes?
I might kick you out too.
All right.
I'm going to
try.
Thanks, Susu. Good job. And now we take a nice little curtsy and a bow. Very nice. Very nice. You did a great job, everybody. Thank you.
You look gorgeous. Thank you.
At Hastings Museum.
Girls, come on over.
Yeah, girls, take
Thank you so
Do
much.
Do it the real way.
Do the real way.
one for us.
Do a nice susu, girls.
I see a nice susu. Yes. Ah, that's how it's done. That's right.
Thank you so much.
Susu behind us on the birthday club.
Yes. All right. We would love that.
More dancing. Birthday club is next on your